Anxiety is believed to be a common issue among people with IBS or gut disorder. And now, scientists have discovered that genetics might have a lot to do with it. Researchers studied over 50,000 people with irritable bowel syndrome, comparing their DNA with that of healthy people. They found that the genetic composition that puts people at a higher risk of IBS also increases the risk for common mood and anxiety disorders. Publishing in the journal Nature Genetics, the team explained that this doesn't mean anxiety causes IBS symptoms or vice versa. Further adding that we need to stop wrongly labeling IBS as an emotional state or all in the mind. The team said that these findings will ultimately help with developing better tests and treatments for IBS.